I'm sorry, I've just arrived and I spent all my American money on a taxi.
I've got it.
That's not necessary.
It's just $4.
I don't suppose you have 42,000 more of those, do you?
Depends on what it's for.
I was joking.
No, you weren't. A solo sailing race around the world?
There are 8 months to get into the best shape of my life. I'll tell you what, miss. I'm going to win.
And what do you get if you do?
But what really matters is who I win it from.
Charles Widmore.
He tried to buy me off. And when I didn't take his money, he took away the only thing in the world that I ever truly cared about.
Who is she?
His daughter. I was unsuitable on several levels.
And what's a 42 grand for?
It's a wee bit complicated. As of yet, I don't actually have a boat. Sorry, did I say something wrong?
I have a boat. It was my husband's, but he got sick. He wanted to sail to the Mediterranean. He passed away about a month ago.
I'm sorry.
I want you to have it.
I can't take your boat, miss.
But you have to. He'd want you to.
What's your husband's name?
David.
And what did he name his boat?
Elizabeth. He named it after me.
And I thank you, Elizabeth. And I shall win this race for love.